What the fuck do you think this is? Fucking Oprah? You can have my bitch. You can have my bitch. Everybody can have my fucking bitch, huh?
I know it was some speculation about who the one, but we invented the dabbing.
That's just how it be. But hold on, I'm trying to start this video real fast. Girl, you better stop playing me. Anyway, man, what's good, people? I told y'all it's Saturday and I'm back on the bullshit. We doing good, you feel me? Huh? B-Squad. Hashtag savage.
I just posted a new video about 3 hours ago. If you didn't watch it, go get it.
Since you got your Leroy, you've been going hard. Turn your gangster on before I send you up the guard. You ain't bought that life, you scared to go to jail. Before I tell, I'll ride up in that cell. Turn your gangster on wrong, you a whole wreck. You testified, now that dude trying to get that time back. Turn your gangster on, I'm tired of preaching this when you ain't with your entourage.
So look at here, man. What's good, Beast fam? You already know what the fuck to expect, ha! We finna get into it. Yeah, you know, ha, fuck. Stupid ass skateboard. Everybody comment questions. I'm doing a Q&A soon, so go and comment your questions. Drop your questions in the bottom, yeah. Other than that, let's go. Is flirting cheating? Bitch! Yes, the fuck it is. I did a video like this on Facebook. Did damn good, you feel me? If I bust you upside your fucking head with my left hand, and I'm right-handed, and knock 6 of your fucking teeth down your neck, bitch, did you still get hit and die? From choking on teeth assist. Exactly. Stop fucking playing. Okay, look, there was a point in my life. I had a fucking ex. And she asked me that shit. She was like, well, baby, if I flirt, is that cheating? Ha! You stupid ass wench. Yes, the fuck it is. What the fuck are you doing when you flirt? Bitch, I flirted with your ugly ass just to try to get with you. So I'm sitting there like, bitch, flirting got me in your pussy. And I'm looking at her like, so that what the fuck you want? You want another nigga in your punani? Bitch, stop disrespecting us. They go for men too. It's fucking cheating. I'ma tell you like this. If I burn your fucking house down with a cigarette light, but I was intending to use matches. I just left them bitches at the crib before I fucking came. Yeah, am I still going to jail for serial fucking arson? Yeah, you fucking right. Then she proceeded to say some dumb shit. Well, you don't trust me? You think I'm gonna, huh? No, you fucking right. I don't trust you. You stupid bitch. If you're flirting with somebody, I can't trust you. What the fuck do you think this is? Fucking Oprah? You can have my bitch. You can have my bitch. Everybody can have my fucking bitch, huh? See, it make a lot of sense when you think and stop being a damn duck. My ex was fucking stupid. This is the kind of bitch you had to just look at and be like, girl, I'll break your fucking face. Boy, like, she fucked me up. Like, you know, I just dropped a video about my story. My first heartbreak, first time being cheated on, first love. But this bitch here tops it. You know, everybody had that one heartbreak, and then they have one that happens when you get older, and you learn from them too. Now, if you have more than that, you fucking stupid. She was the one after this. This motherfucker here would make you want to kill a dog. She the type, man, she put so much fucking anger in your heart that you would see a puppy and just be like, yeah, and kick that bitch over there. Way the fuck out there. Kick his ass right there on top of that tree right there. Bitch, I ain't having it. Like, I did so much in that damn relationship. Like, I got to the point I was just like, Nick, why? You old now. You old as fuck. You stupid. You turned into a dumb motherfucker. She was just, Like, if I had a goddamn nickel for every time this bitch was nice, I'd have a penny. This bitch was built off evil. Anger. You cancerous ass bitch. I was so fucking gone in the head. Because this bitch, she was good at that shit. I don't know if it was the fucking or the bullshit. But somewhere along the line, everything, you know, clashed and just kapoof. And up went my fucking sanity somewhere out there in the stars. She had me buying all kinds of shit. Ring. Fucking beer. I don't even fucking drink beer. I don't drink. Oh, but no, goddamn it. Relationship said otherwise. If I was drinking beer for this bitch. Now, goddamn it, if that don't sound like the devil, look at my knees. What the fuck? Oh, no. Hell no. But, man, look, if that don't sound like the fucking devil, I don't know what is. This motherfucker got mad over everything.
Baby, you give me some juice?
Yeah. Here go your juice, baby. Why the fuck is so much in the cup? Do you get me? She was a bitch. Ass nigga. Her fucking blood pump gas. Then what was so fucking crazy? When we broke up, the motherfucker had the nerve to say, it's not you, it's me. Well, bitch, fix your fucking self, you dumbass. Ooh. Like, I had so much shit, I could have fucked her up. Do you not get me? You feel this shit? It took me so fucking long to get to the point to where I was just like, okay, fuck it. Well, I'm over that shit. I'm over that pain. That hoe put me through hell and extra hell. And then made it seem like, goddamn it, I was the fuck up in the end. Bitch, did you just fuck this shit up and then blame it on me? Oh, my nigga, my fucking personality wasn't having that shit. So I was like, so what the fuck you mean it ain't me, it's you? Well, fix your fucking self. The fuck, that ought to be the best solution, bitch, because you can't fix me if it was me. So fuck, fix your goddamn self. But no.
The bitch wanted to go.
So here I am, sitting in a house with all my motherfucking money, all my fucking gifts, hers and mine, all my shit for over a fucking year, just stinking day in and goddamn night. Oh, we gonna kill that bitch. We better not ever see her again. I'm talking about nigga. Oh my God. And she was the fucking gasoline that fueled all my videos back from when goddamn prior to that situation. She gave me the energy. She was just like the bitch I did in my last video. If I were to make contact with your ass anytime in a year after that, I would have grabbed you by your fucking eyelashes and put them bitches out one by one till your ass blinked and looked like a fucking egg cracking. I had red out of so much. Y'all don't understand. See, it was so fucked up. She was toxic than a bitch. But what you don't get is she was my motherfucking karma. Once it hit me that this bitch was my karma for some shit I did that I'm probably gonna talk about in a later story, I started to realize, oh, don't even be mad, Farrah, because you deserve it, you trifling ass boy. But at the same time, I was like, fuck that shit, I'm pissed. This bitch fucked over me. But I had to tell myself, you fucked over somebody else. Remember now, that's what the fuck she for, you dumbass. So I had to talk to myself, and I was like, oh, okay, you right. Damn, boy, you deserve this shit, but fuck it, she's still a bitch. So, like, yo, shit got real fucking crazy. You know, I said my apologies to everybody else, the people that I specifically know I kind of fucked over and hurt that I did not want to hurt. But I fucking ended up hurting for some bull for a bitch that wasn't worth a fuck. She really was nothing but old stupid ass bitch. Like, I couldn't get the shit there. Through my mental, I was through. See, like, how the shit got kind of left, I kind of knew at the beginning. We ended up meeting, and, like, after we met, like, she was so fucking cool. Like, she was so nice and humble and God. And just, oh, my God. Oh, God. Like, I was just like, damn, this bitch cannot be true. But then the man above have a surprise for me, bitch. Yeah, he humbled and goddamn bestowed a fucking beast onto my ass and shit disguised as a rap. The name of our little shit, man, is B-Squad, you know, hashtag savage, you know, damn it. Some food flew out my mouth. But that bitch was a real beast. She was fucking evil, like, oh my Lord. I didn't watch this bitch say she wished a motherfucking baby was never born. The motherfucker say a bitch that she didn't like was pregnant and she wished... And she fucking wished the bitch had a wreck and died. And I'm like, God damn, what? I'm talking about God was giving me all kinds of red flags to get out of a situation that he fucking put me in for fucking over somebody else. But no, my dumb ass. Oh, I love her. She's gonna be this. This is bae. All my fucking God taking kissing pictures and shit. I'm fucking 18. Why the fuck I'm taking pictures kissing and shit? Oh, but I'm all mwah mwah. This my baby. Oh, daddy, this is your goddamn. This your daughter-in-law. Oh, mama, this your god daughter-in-law bitch. But no, she wasn't shit but a cut. Conniving ass, stinking ass, stupid ass, ugly ass bitch. It was just bad. Like, really, wasn't nothing about this bitch worth it. There's a specific reason why I give this particular relationship my worst relationship ever. We did everything. Fight. I'm talking about boom, boom, throw them bowls at a bitch. Yeah, argue, cuss each other the fuck out like you bitch. I said, yeah, you feel me? I just seen this bitch cuss her mama out. She talked to her mama like she's a fucking, like she wasn't shit. And whole time, I'm just like, oh my goddamn God. It was all fucked up bad. Oh, but you know Farrah, he too cool for school. His old ugly, stupid ass don't know how to listen and take a fucking hit when it's on you. Who is getting dark? But no, we ended up breaking up, right? Like, and just got like, okay, fuck it. Oh, and she was cool with the shit. This shit was easy for her. But nah, you know, Farrah, I was a nervous-ass fucking wreck. I'm at the fucking house for months on end eating fucking Fruity Pebbles dry out the damn box. Who does that? Bitch, I thought a sad cereal was Cheerios. Them, what the fuck? Fruity Pebbles and Lucky Charms. And I don't even fucking like marshmallows. Licking spoons and shit. So it's safe to say she fucking completely annihilated everything about happy I had with inside my damn self. I literally had to say prayers at fucking church for God to ease this shit. Because what's fucking true about it was, what, none of that shit disappeared. No matter how much I said, oh, you're controlling your feelings. You got this, man. You can do this, man. What the fuck is confidence? Ah, bitch. That shit wasn't working. The bitch called karma was on me, and she wasn't going no fucking well. But you know what's crazy, man? Karma gets you for fucking over somebody else by sending somebody to fuck over you. And it also fucks over the person that fucked over you for fucking over somebody. But karma don't trust nobody. She going through fucking hell right now. And bitch, I wish her the best. You stupid ass bitch. Oh, God bless you. Okay, I'm sorry. So yeah, man, that's a story about my worst ex. That was my worst relationship in my life. I have been the best person. That fucking relationship made me be a better person, and that shit built me. I'm way better than I was before then. Now I have a girl that really fucks with me and helps me do shit, and I help her do shit. Fuck You know what I'm saying? So I'm all good now, but that shit was a lesson like a motherfucker. And it wasn't shit about that bitch a blessing, not a goddamn thing. Like, let me explain how fucked up I was. She had me so fucked up that after it happened, when everybody figured the shit out, nobody liked her. My family, my friends, her family, her fucking friends, everybody. And I put this on my goddamn spirit. Called her a bitch for a long time. Bitch, that was a motherfucking man you left. And those were some people's exact goddamn words. So yeah, everybody got fucked, man. The whole moral is, don't do people wrong. To shit. Or you'll turn the fuck out like me, shit. Or like I used to be here. But look, y'all, man, that'll wrap this up. Comment questions for the Q&A I'm gonna do, man. If you need any new videos, this is the playlist. And this is something you probably ain't seen. So go watch either one of them. I'm out, y'all. This has been your boy, man. Hashtag B Squad. Hashtag Savage. Y'all holla, y'all. I'm out. Peace.